the victim knew one of the offenders, okay? And so I don't want to go too much in detail, but she, I'm going to say she was lured to the residence, okay? And then from there, she was not allowed to leave, and she didn't consent to what occurred. Knew one of the offenders, okay? And so I don't want to go too much in detail, but
they stayed with the case because of their dedication to this city. So I just wanted to highlight that.